You guys getting excited to go to Prescott? Well, please tell Grandma Sandy that we landed safely in Loretto. And we landed safely in Loretto. We are in Loretto, Baja, California. And everything's good and safe, and I'll call a little bit later.
Old lady, got my lures, got my bobbers, now I'm gonna go. Got off in the wrong direction. Found a hooker and lost my erection, so I had to lie in the letter to the boys back home. Well, the good guys and the bad guys, would they never work past noon around here? We'll sit side by side in the cantinas, talk to senoritas and drink warm beer.
You're the Kim.
I'm not the Kim. I'm Siri!
Put your pants back on.
I will buy tour bus for the children. They're my heart.
You don't care about orphans. The same old verse about Mexico. Look.
We just can't help ourselves. We lost our old ladies. Got our lures, got our bobbers. Now we're gonna go. Got off in the wrong direction. Hookers and lost our erection, so we had to lie in the letter to the boys back home.
Had to lie in the letter to the boys.
Well, the good guys and the bad guys, they never work past noon around here. They sit side by side in the cantinas, talk to senoritas.
The local, and we're exchanging crews one for another, and scenery of this videography is going to change significantly. It's going to be confined to a 14 by 32 foot space for a while now.
The tide come in and the tide go out, and the waves they come knock my little boat about, and the sky turn black, and the sky turn blue. I got no pail, no sail, no anchor to. Just a leaky little boat. And as I wake, I look around. I have no notion where I'm bound. So many different color boats I see are all leaky, lonely, and drifting just like me.
Scenery is gonna change from the wide world to a deck on a 30-something foot catamaran. Stay tuned.
shore. I find no island shore, and the sea keeps a coming to me through the hole in the floor.